Okay, so to start out with, let you know that I sped this up by 8 times. This drawing took me about 45 minutes. This video is 4 minutes. I started by laying out a horizon, trying to establish some vanishing points. I'm using a reference picture here, so I'm cheating by looking at the angles and just kind of copying them. I try to establish a perspective for the circle to make an ellipse in perspective. You see, I fail a few times. I redraw it, and I just keep scrubbing at it until I get it. Then I just roughly set down some values with hatching. When I hatch, I try to follow the form of the object. My default is to kind of hatch at a 45 degree. But anyways, that's it. Bye.